Chris Donald that time put in a tremendous amount of heat on Ivory.
Oh, Chattanooga.
Another third down.
It's really not put a whole lot of pressure on Ivory throughout this game. I don't know if that means Adam Fuller's going to suddenly start doing it or not, but I'll set the table for you. 1:26 remaining. UTC up 17-14. Jack State with the football, though, on their own 27. It's a big third and five. Ivory wants to throw. Look, he's got a man wide open. James Shaw is gone. Touchdown. 22,000 have erupted here at newly named Burgess-Snow Field. He had a two-step on his man. Touchdown, Gamecocks.
In his first 17 receptions, his longest play was 14 yards. 72 yards on that play. Gamecocks up for the first time in this game with 1:16 remaining.
How did he get two steps on a player the caliber of Kadeem Wise? Very important point after.
First time they'd look long, he wasn't looking for a long pass.
Esco. Well, maybe there was a method to that